Bienvenido and welcome to Barcelona, the biggest, baddest destination that should be on every person's bucket list. If it's not, I'm gonna show you why it should be. I'm Brian Cox, I'll be showing you around, so come on, let's get started.
Barcelona is a city with limitless possibilities, a super destination, if you will. You could spend a lifetime here trying to visit all the things to see and do. So on this tour, I will be taking you to some of my favorite places. First, let's go to Parc Güell to get a breathtaking view of the entire city. From here, you can see almost everything. The park was dedicated to the famous architect that built the Sagrada Familia. This building here, which is actually a church, just not like any church I've ever seen before. Now we'll head back to the center to visit the most popular street in Barcelona, La Rambla. Every tourist should walk down this famous street at least once. In the middle, you will find La Boqueria, the most popular market where you can buy all kinds of fruits, vegetables, meats, seafoods, and much, much more.
Are you hungry yet?
Then we should continue walking along La Rambla and stop at a cafe in Plaza Real and order the menu del día, or the menu of the day. Lunch is the major meal in Spain, and eating out for lunch is a must. Thursday is paella day and is included in most menu del días. Now that we've had a bite to eat, we should continue along La Rambla. As you get to the bottom of La Rambla, you will notice a statue of Christopher Columbus pointing to the New World.
Did you know that many locals believe that Christopher Columbus is Spanish, not Italian?
Now let's go to one of my favorite places, Barceloneta. This beach is just a short walk from the city center and is jam-packed in summer, where half of Europe comes to work on their tan. Warning, parts of the beach are clothing optional. To finish our tour, we'll go to Parc de la Ciutadella. This is a very popular place for people to come socialize with friends, relax, and possibly take a siesta.
For more information on Barcelona and other popular destinations around the world, go to mydestinations.com. Here you'll find several helpful resources for planning your next adventure. Hasta luego.